Tudorsolar is a company who makes it convenient to purchase solar PV systems for people who would like to lower their carbon footprint, lower their energy bills, and make a substantial return on their investment. Here's a short video showing you one of our installations of a solar PV system from start to finish, giving you an idea of how a solar PV system works. On the morning of the installation, our team of MCS accredited professionals arrive on site. First job of the day would be to check the scaffolding, which was erected prior to their arrival, and make sure it conforms to all regulations before any work can commence. Before any work starts on the roof, we check for any slipped, cracked or broken slates and replace as needed. This would have been previously highlighted on the initial survey. It is important at this stage to measure and identify where each bracket or the rails will be placed. The slates that have been identified must be removed with care, as they will be reinstalled once the bracket has been fitted. The bracket is installed using special screws through the slate into the rafter of the roof, being very careful not to damage the slate. Any damaged slates will be replaced. Once the bracket is installed, it is then made watertight by sealing the bracket with silicone. As an added precaution, we add a waterproof membrane on top. Then we carefully reinstall the slate for a complete flush, watertight finish. It stands proud 75mm or 3 inches off the roof. This allows air movement under the panel and also allows light to be reflected to the underside of the panel, as some panels will use the reflective light. With all brackets now securely in place, we proceed installing the aluminium rails ready to mount the solar panels on. As you can see, we have now started to install the solar panels. These panels have to be installed in a particular sequence. When all the panels are mounted onto the rails, they are then interconnected and all the wiring is then fed into the loft, ready to be connected to the inverter later. With all the panels now connected, we proceed to install the generation meter within close proximity of the current main consumer unit. This meter will provide exactly how much energy is produced from the panels for that particular day. There is also a portable monitoring system available. For electricity safety measures, to comply with regulations, an isolation switch must be installed in this area. Armoured cabling was fed into the loft earlier, ready for connection. All cabling has now been prepared. Once the inverter and the second isolation switch has been installed, all the connections will be completed in the loft area. The inverter converts direct current, DC, to alternating current, AC, ready for use. Final system checks will be completed. Number 1, electrical safety and system insulation. Number 2, system tested to make sure it is operating correctly. Number 3, output checked and confirmed. Number 4, all health and safety labels are applied. Number 5, the solar PV system is commissioned. Number 6, full site cleanup and PV system handover. When all the checks are completed, the MCS accredited paperwork will be completed and forwarded to the customer and the electricity supplier. Tudorsolar is now offering £450 off and a free monitoring system when you book your appointment online. Systems start from as little as £6,995 fully installed. Call 0800 032 5252 or visit www.tudorsolar.com.